Everybody's got some crazy notions of their own. Some like to mix up with the crowd, some like to be alone. It's no one else's business as far as I can see. But every time that I go out, the people stare at me with a little ukulele in my hand. Of course the people do not understand. Some say, why don't you be a scout, why don't you read a book? But I get much more pleasure when I'm playing on me. Of course I take no notice, you can tell. But Mother Sandman lies with all this town. She said, we've all the words I say, and you never go astray if you keep the ukulele in your hand. Yes, son, keep the ukulele in your hand. While walking down the front last night, as peaceful as can be, when a girl from Wales said, what about a stroll down by the sea? She said her name was Jane, and that she'd just come for the day. She looked so young and harmless that I couldn't turn away. And with my little ukulele in my hand, I took a stroll with Jane along the sand. We walked along the miles without a single girl around. And when we reached the sand, and she said, come on, let's sit down. I felt so shy and bashful sitting there. For the things she said, I didn't understand. She said, you look just a little dizzy. Hey, come on, big boy, get busy. But I kept me ukulele in my hand. Oh, baby, I kept me ukulele in my hand. Up in Margaret, I'd get wet some 18 months ago. I also bought a book about the things you ought to know. But just about a week ago, I got an awful fright. I had to get dressed quickly in the middle of the night. And with a little ukulele in my hand, I ran up down the road for Dr. Brown. They didn't take him long to get his little bag of tunes. I held his hat and coat and let him have my book of runes. Out of the bedroom door he looked and smiled. Said, come inside and see your wife and smile. Now help me out if you're for joy. I can see he was a boy, cause he had his ukulele in his hand. Oh baby, had his ukulele in his hand.
Yeah, that's cool.